Okay guys, so it's me and Dio. I want to show y'all this video today. Basically, I've got my thermostat switches and they are in the off position. And I have overridden, I can override any of these lights without a thermostat. Basically, we've got our core switches off. It's off. Turn them on, see, but now those two go off, but I can override any of these lights. I don't know what that does. That one, now I can override all of them. I can override. I used to be able to override all of these with the contactor without even having the contactor. I'm gonna hit the contactor and see this one here, I can do it. See, I can turn them on here, all three of them on here. Here, here. Now I gotta find out which one now though that it is now that controls the contact. That's weird. So lights are all still on and I've still got... What the heck? How can I control both of these lights? Okay, this is weird. Nothing is happening here with this. Oh shoot, transformer. That's why. Which I can override the transformer with. Heck. How the heck? Why is my... Oh my gosh, this is weird. So I've got a majority of the switches, the thermostat switches. There's the bottom one. How come that controls the contactor? See, I think now, this is the master control. I think this switch, contactor goes on, and all these come on without touching anything on the thermostat switches. Interrupting my video. I'm telling you, you better stop. You better stop. Stop. I'm serious. Stop. I want to show you something. Hang on a minute. I want to show you something. Hold on a minute.